Charles Benson learned that details of a program called Badger Bounce Back will be announced by Governor Evers today. That program will focus on testing and tracing. The governor also sent out a release 30 minutes ago highlighting other initiatives such as increased lab capacity.